The Firearms Identification Unit of the FBI laboratory is primarily concerned with identifying the gun from which a particular bullet was fired. They also examine many other factors involving firearms, tool marks, and explosives in the commission of a crime. In this case, a spent bullet found in the victim, a cartridge case found at the crime scene, and a suspect weapon have all been received from a law enforcement agency for examination by the FBI laboratory. The examiner assigned to the case is making a preliminary examination of the bullet and cartridge case and marking both the containers and the evidence itself for identification throughout the examinations and possible court testimony.